Our takeaway from the observations made by Sidney Homer, Rudolf Steiner, Jeremy Bentham, and others is that the mega-cyclic economic changes move lockstep with the development and decay of empires across the ages of our human past. Overarching observations of previous economies read as follows. Sweeping economic change reflects the skills and knowledge of a population, its production of goods and services, the behavior of markets and trade, and a myriad of other factors.